Hey everybody, it's KHFM. Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 81.5 Remix and Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. In the last video, we went to Olympus Coliseum and we tried to enter the game, but that game went backfire next to Hades. And we just defeated Cerberus and we just saved it. Now, there's something interesting that I have to wait for the game when it comes out, so it hasn't come out again, so. You know, let's just head back to it, because there's nothing left to do. Oh, and by the way, I did something off-screen to want to know how to make gummy ships, which is really impossible to make. I mean, it's really hard to do with the tutorial search. I don't have enough of parts to search, so then I guess the best way to do is we head back to Travis Town to see what's up. So let's go back to Travis Town. And I did reconfigure like one of the ships, and then the ship's gonna be work as it, but... Oh, equip the radar gummy. Note button, left corner. Ah, I see. This is what happened right now. Oh. Oh, this is not good. Okay, I have no idea how you do this. Oh, that's how you do it. Oh, jeez. Okay, I still have no idea how you deal with it. So yeah, guys, I did configure one of the ships. I tried to test it out to see how it works. I never do it right now. And yeah, that's pretty much what I have. And I'm done with, so... I'm sorry for all of that. So I did just continue onto the ship, like so. Wow, I like this laser. What to do with you, dude? Oh! What? I just missed! Yeah, it also has an auto launcher when I do this. Like, so. I think that's way easier. Yeah! Now that's way easier than I expected. Just keep shooting it with the laser! Yeah, just keep on doing it! Oh no, so I have... PowerPoint I had to... place it. Okay. Okay, I'm not even good at making gummy ships, but hey, I did my best. And we're here, back in Travis Town. Seriously? Get out of here. Oh, I got a high score in a mission. And get to the first district. And I earned a trophy, test pilot. Oh, that's nice. Okay, we're back in Travis Town. Before I do, I better check out the shops, because I've never been there before, but the only shop we have is at Travis Town, which is not fair. Talk to him. Welcome! Are you looking to buy, or maybe you have something to sell? Well, here's the shop. What else you got? Oh, you have Morning Stars, Stat, Heightened Magic Card, can also use a weapon. A Warhammer. Yeah, I have enough money. I can buy those. And I have potions. Just keep on buying it. And high potion too. Now I have to equip those for Donald and Goofy. Oh, this one's good. Now let's check out the other shop, where Sid is. Like right there, it's close by. What do you want to talk? I got anything else to talk to. Anyway, I think this might be other secrets I can check out too. If we go right here. Oh, there's a red chitney. Oh yeah, I got the red chitney skills from the deep jungle. So the best way I can do it right now. And a secret compartment. Nice. It lead back to this place. And another dimension. Can I just... No. Yeah, this was only a chest. Nothing secrets around here. Well, speaking of Dalmatia, I'll probably just stop by at the house to check these up. So I'll check for it later. If I have a chance. Fire appears! We have a new music coming up. Oh, and I also equipped one of their new abilities, the combo plus. That's why I add more of it. Go this alleyway. I'm not sure if it's the only way to go, but it's the only way. There's more! Nope. I got blazing shot. Get out of it. Oh, he's gone. A nice one. I know, I didn't even use lizard. Out of it? Okay. Wait a minute, I saw a red chitney marks over there. You just go bust it. You can't even see it because it's right in the puddle. Ah, there it is. It's just going there. Hey, see Leon. I think that's who you're supposed to talk to. So you found the keyhole.
Yeah.
The keyblade locked it automatically.
Good.
Every world among the stars has a keyhole, and each one leads to the heart of that world. There must be one in this town as well.
What do you mean?
It was an ancestor's report. The heart is entered through the keyhole and do something to the world's core.
What happens to the world?
In the end, it disappeared.
What?
That's why your key is so important.
Please lock the keyholes. You're the only one who can.
I don't know. Seeing other worlds would probably serve you well.
Yeah.
We gotta find your friends, Inky Miki.
I guess you're right. Okay.
I'm gonna just keep talking to Leon about this gummy part.
Hey Leon, this gummy blast is different from the others. Do you know what it is for? That's it. He should know.
Wait, Sora, take this with you.
Obtain Earth Shine.
This stone holds some mysterious power. I've been carrying it for luck. I want you to hold on to it.
How do you use it?
He don't know. Now before I do that, let me check this. Is there something from the top?
I got another dimension.
Nope, I can't get up there. So that's the only place I can go to. Oh, great. So then I have to ask Sid about this dummy part. Okay, before I do that, I'll check the house, the Dalmatian house. Yep, my heart is cute.
Thunder! Come on!
There's a healing part of it around here. Is that of it? Yeah, that's all of it.
Yay, we got the puppies! Come home safely! Just keep on walking. Cute. Present for me. What is it? Gift from Pangong. I think Kiragaji. Gift from Pangong. Kiragaji. Well, that's a little bit. Now back to the second district. And this is gonna happen.
Thunder!
Take this guy down. Yeah, money! That's what I need. Nope. I didn't want. I got this healing for that down. Nope. I thought I was reflected. Okay, now we have another giant. Three of them, apparently. Oh, great.
See ya.
Oh, thank goodness. I thought I was gonna kill me. Nope.
Come on.
Nope. Okay, that's relevant. Man, Jenny's stronger. I should do this more often. Probably do it off screen here so I could grab more. That's quick. And here comes another one. Oh. That got deflected. He's just running away. What the heck? Oh, come on. Wait a minute. Oh, that's over. Let's head back to her. I did a quick quiz. Sees it? It's fake. No, it's currently closed. Okay. I had to use the front door, obviously. What you got there? Hey! Well, it ain't a gummy block. Yep. What's this one for? You're kidding me. You're flying a gummy ship and you don't know nothing about navigation, gummies? Bunch of pinheads, it's just space 8, no playground. There's a lot we don't know, so what? We had to use the gummy ship to go to other worlds. We don't have choice. Whoa, easy! I didn't know, no hard feelings, alright? Well, I guess I could lend you a hand then. Thanks. Basically, with navigation gummies, you can go to a new place. You want one on your ship, right? I'll install it for you. But I got this thing I gotta go deliver first. What do you need to deliver? Just this book. It's real old. When the guy brought it in, it was practically falling apart. To beat out to restore it to the way it was. But overall, I did a decent job putting it back together. Anyway, you mind delivering it for me? It's the old house past the third district. Look for a big fire sign. Obtain all book. What was that? The bell at the gizmo shop is ringing. Go check it out if you want, but deliver that book for me first. When you're done, stop by the house in the 3rd district. I'll be there. Oh my god, this will be like a lot of errands to do. First ask Sid about the gummy parts, then ask us to do to give this book to deliver, and then have to check out what the all the boom mean is all about. I have to check that more often. Maybe I should make it quick, fast as I guess it could be. And come back for one more. Great. Max item. Oh, you got the item capacity. Great. Nope. Where you go? Oh. Now just go towards here. I deflect it. Nope. Okay, let's continue on. The 3rd district. More of the car, and there's a new hazard. Great. You're stunned. What the hell of it? No!
Come on!
Are they out of it? No, they're gonna get that spot. I don't have it.
Here.
Use Luka. That's the weakest of fire. I get that of it. No, there's one more. Oh my gosh, it's like a wave of heart. Oh jeez. Oh man. Thank you, Donald. I don't know what's going on, but I'm just trying to fight it. And there's an item over there. Fast charge. And found the fire sign. It's embossed with symbolized flames. So I use fire magic. There he goes! Oh, it's so dark. I just jumped on this pile of rocks. Okay, this is not an ordinary rock pile at all. It's like you're tricking me. Oh, jeez. Made it! Oh, there's one chest over there, but I can't even reach it. Are there something around here? Should be a hole around here. Ah, there he is. Would you just out of the way?
There's something about this musty place. It reminds me of the secret place back home, where we used to scribble on the walls. Remember? Kairi?
Sora?
Well, well. You arrived sooner than I expected. What? You knew we were coming? Of course. Are you a heartless? It doesn't look like one. Oh my, no. My name is Merlin. As you can see, I am a sorcerer. I spend much of my time traveling. It's good to be home. Your king has requested my help. King Mickey? Yes, indeed. Donald Goofy, who might you be, young man? I'm Sora. So you have found the key. What did the king ask you to do? Just a moment. Presto! There now. Ahem. Your king asked me to train you in the arts of magic. We can start anytime you like. Let me know when you're ready to begin the training. Oh, and one more thing. Hello, I'm the fairy godmother. Your king asked me to help too. I will assist throughout your journey. I don't know how much I can be of help, but do stop by anytime. Well, before I do, I have to get the book. Oh, the book. So, Sid asked you to bring this. Thank you. You wish to know what kind of book it is? I don't even know myself. In fact, it's not mine. Somehow it found its way into my bag one day. It was such a curious book. I asked Sid to repair it for me. Well, I guess I'll put it here somewhere for you. This book holds a great secret. The missing page will unlock it. I'll leave the book over there. Do look at it whenever you like. My best regard to Sid for repairing it for me. Oh, and about that stone of yours. You should ask the fairy godmother about that. Do you know what this is? Oh, the poor thing. He has turned into a summon gem. A summon gem? This little creature lived in a world that was consumed by darkness. When a world vanished, so did its inhabitants. But this one had such a strong heart. He became a gem instead of vanishing with this world. Can he regain himself? Yes, but only his spirit. Now watch. Bibbidi bobbidi boo! Learn summon spell, Simba. To summon magic, you need 3 party members in battle. Each summon spell can only be used once per day battle. Be careful, you cannot use summon magic while any party members is KO'd. Summon characters withdraw from battle once they run out of HP. You can also select the dismiss command to dismiss them. More info on each summon character is available in Jimmy's journal. Whenever you call, he will help you. If you find any more of these, bring them to me. Don't worry. When their worlds are restored, they will return there. Sora, please help save them. Don't worry, I will. I guess that's all for it. And say again, you best go see Sid before going anywhere else. I'll try. I kinda forget it. I'm pretty sure I saw the blue one around here. Like right there. Money! I got Mega Eater. All my needs are scanning around. Now let's just head out. Let's just head back to the district. Oop! That I fell. We don't need to, though. He said to go to the house. I think that I have to go back to the to check on Sid.
there you are. What's going on?
Riku!
Hey, cut it out.
I'm not dreaming this time. Right?
I hope not. It took forever to find you.
Riku! Wait a second, where's Kairi?
Isn't she with you? Well, don't worry. I'm sure she made it off the island, too. We're finally free. Hey, she might even be looking for us now. We'll all be together again soon. Don't worry. Just leave everything to me. I know this...
Leave it to who?
Sora, what did you...
I've been looking for you, and Kairi too, with their help.
Who are they?
My name is...
We've visited so many places and worlds, looking for you.
Really? Well, what do you know? I never would have guessed.
Oh, and guess what? Sora's the Keyblade Master.
Who was his target?
What's that mean?
So, this is called a Keyblade?
Huh? Hey, give it back!
Catch.
Whoa. Okay, so you're coming with us, right? We've got this awesome rocket. Wait till you see it.
No, he can't come.
What?
Forget it.
Oh, come on. He's my friend.
I don't care.
Oh, he's gone.
Riku? Nice going. Oh well. At least he's okay. And who knows? Maybe we'll run into Kairi soon, too.
Well, we finally reunited Riku, and now we got separated again. Well, that's just great. Anyway, to just get to the house, somewhere, which is here. Sid, you guys ever heard of Maleficent? I heard she's in town. Who is she? A witch, man. She's a witch. She's the reason this town is full of hardness. Don't take her lightly. She's been using the hardness for years. We lost our world thanks to her. One day, a swarm of hardness took over our world. That was 9 years ago. I got out of that mess and came here with these guys. That's awful! Our ruler was a wise man named Ansem. He dedicated his life to studying the hardness. His report should tell us how to get rid of the hardness. Where is this report? We don't know. It got scattered when our world was destroyed. I'm sure Maleficent got most of the page.
You see, it's just as I told you. While you toiled away trying to find your dear friend, he quite simply replaced you with some new companions. Evidently, now he values them far more than he does you. You're better off without that wretched boy. Now think no more of him and come with me. I'll help you find what you're searching for.
So you do have that book? That navigation gun is installed and ready to go. You find another one, you bring it to me. I'll do it in a warp gummy for the heck of it. A tame warp G. Now you can jump to worlds you've been to before. Well, better get back to my real job. What's my real job? You'll see. See me at the first district. I've been thinking about the bell in the second district. That one that rang a bit ago. The one above the gizmo shop. There's a legend about it, you know. It's all boarded up. Nobody can get in there. Heck, go check it out. Ring it 3 times to see if anything happens. Okay then. Well, first thing to go to the first district to check on Sid, and then go to the second district to ring that bell. Well, I still have a lot of errands. But there's more harbors with me. And then one. Yep.
Come on.
Where is it? Oh. Nope. Okay, next one. There's one. And I know the shortcut to get to the first district. From the third district, which is the easiest way to go. Which has the hardest set. Where is it? There I go. Okay, more come. Wait, that's one over there. This conscious. I got not see that one coming. Okay, now this finally came. Oh no. Good thing I got cure. You're too late, Donald. There you go. So yeah, the best way to do it is just this. Now it's unlocked. So we're able to go to the first district, we can circle around whenever we want, and instead just go back to the Saxigan district, the first district. That's how it is. Oh, and speaking of that, I had this postcard in me. Yeah, I had to send this. Send 10 postcards to win something. Like this. Send cottage. Is that it? Okay. Now where is it? Should be around there somewhere. There he is. Hey, now that was quick. Now you know, I'm in gummy block business. Working on your gummy ship sure was great. Come again and I'll give you a big discount. A 10 gummy G. Go ahead, take it. It's a special giveaway. Oh, thanks. Now we have to go to the second district to check on the bell. Just one. Oh jeez, I don't know how long does it take to do this. I might be using this thing in this world. So I have to go to the gizmo shop, which is right here. There's one. Just keep moving forward. And there's one on this game. I got Thunder Ring. Man, more just came out of nowhere. And there's the wave of heart that will appear soon. Give me a challenge to begin. Nope.
Come on.
Oh jeez, it's like fast. Oh jeez. I better take out the healing part though. I got HP. Nice. I got that battery. Goody. Nope. More experience points. Oh, jeez. Good, that'd be a challenge, though. And a little thing. Is that it? Let me use thunder. Nope. Oh, jeez.
Come on!
Yeah, I got this down. Hey, Donovan. Yeah, Donovan. Okay, enough distraction. Better ring that bell quick. That ladder just moved before. And I'm just climbing up the ladders. Are there any hiders in here? Yep, Haka. Is that relevant? Just I know over here. Bright shine. And there's another retreating. Just push it. Now just pull it. That's one. And now two. And third. It reveals the keyholes. Now we're able to lock it. Maybe I checked on the roof before I do anything. Let's just jump! And there's a chest over there. Open it. Meter sign. Okay then. So let's go to this keyhole thing. This guy again! He doesn't know what to quit! Well, we're tougher than ever before. We can take this down again! Yeah, that's right. I think he's down. Okay, this is new. Okay, this is way newer than I expected. Now it's really tougher than I expected. I guess best way to do this. Take him down. Once again. But a new and improved one. That's just great. Oh, jeez. Thank you, Donald. Okay, he is cure for myself. Okay. Yeah, just take down this part. That's the best way to do. Okay, got the arm leg down. Ah, it's getting running away. Hey! What are you doing? Now we need to take down this... the foot arm. Where's he going? Oh, tell me you're running away. Oh, jeez, what? Okay, this new. It just shot like a cannon. Why? Well, just leave me alone. If you violate yourself, you won't leave me no choice. I bet you kill first. Okay, back on the speed again. Okay, only one more part. I'm not gonna lose this time. Okay, now we find the cannon part. Almost there. Oh, jeez.
Thunder.
Death. Take that. Attain the power of wind. Learn spell arrow. Sorry. Obtain MSG piece. Well, that's all for this. We're done. Unlocking the key. Lock the keyhole means we're done. So let me get to the save point just for a minute. Okay, that's already this video today. And before I do, I'm probably gonna make this about like 3 videos in like 1 day, because after all, my weekend will be easier for you, so I have my own time as well. And then, so that way, I won't have to like take too long to make this video for so long. So anyway, that's all for this video. If you like this video, hit the like button. If you want to see more of my videos, you could go ahead and subscribe. Until then, I'll see you guys next time. Laters!